Hey guys, this is Ruchita and you're watching Cine Speaks channel. Now let's have a look at today's top Bollywood news.
Today Bollywood lost its gem. Irfan Khan passed away at a hospital in Mumbai where he had been admitted for colon infection. The 53-year-old actor had been battling cancer since 2018 and his official spokesperson had confirmed on Tuesday that he was under doctor's observation in ICU. Irfan Khan is survived by his wife and sons. Bollywood actors and directors pay their condolences through Twitter and Instagram. Kangana Ranaut's team tweeted, "This day has come as a dark, unsettling, grim emotion. Irfan Khan is a great self-made artist. He rose from doing small character roles on TV soaps to working in Academy Award-winning films as a lead artist. My heart is deeply disturbed at this loss." While posting a touching dialogue from Irfan Khan's movie, Randeep Hooda tweeted, "Gone too soon is the inspiration and the entertainment Irfan Khan, a great loss to cinema and the craft. May you rest in peace, brother." Disha Patani tweeted, "Deeply saddened to hear about demise of Irfan Khan. This is huge loss to the world. May his soul rest in peace." Sonali Sehgal tweeted, "Pathbreaking, legend, phenomenal. Few words that come to mind when one thinks of Irfan Khan, sir. He will always thrive with the legacy of great work he has left and will be remembered by generations. We will miss you. Cinema will miss you." Gohar Khan shared, "Life is too short to be anything but happy. Hashtag reminder. May Allah grant you peace, Irfan Khan. Gone too soon. In this holy month of Ramadan, may Allah have His mercy and blessings on you. Hashtag fan forever." TV actors also mourned his death on their social media accounts, saying it is a big loss to the industry. Kriti Verma says, "Sad to come across such news. RIP Irfan Khan." Priya Banerjee shared, "I'm in shock. My heart is breaking. We genuinely lost a gem of a person and an artist today. I'm glad I had the honor of working and interacting with this man this lifetime. He was a pure talent. RIP Irfan Khan." Krishna Bharadwaj says, "How can he die? Such artists never die. Sad to the core. RIP. Return if possible. Irfan Khan." Rashmi Desai says, "This hurts so bad. Hardest goodbye to you, sir. A true gem, most humble human, and a versatile A-plus actor. RIP Irfan Khan, such a big loss to our industry."
Don't forget to like and share the video and also subscribe to the channel for more entertainment news.